Rice Tide Army invades the Southwest to take on the Rice Owls in humid 77-degree weather at Houston. After a scoreless quarter, the Owls go airborne. End, Buddy Dial taking Alvin Hartman's pass. A few plays later, it's Hartman to Dial again. And Dial, one of the season's outstanding receivers, tallies first against favorite Army. 69,000 home fans go wild. Trailing 7-0, the Cadets counterattack. Quarterback Joe Caldwell throws to Bill Carpenter, the lonesome end. Again, the hike is to Caldwell, and again, he pitches, this time to halfback Bob Anderson. Now, Caldwell pitches out to Anderson. Anderson fires direct to Carpenter for the equalizing TD. Army wilts in the heat. In the last 2 minutes, Rice moves up to the nine, and a field goal try is blocked. Army takes the ball on downs. Deep in his own territory, Caldwell heaves a desperation pass. Anderson has it. Time is running fast, less than a minute left as Caldwell pitches again. The game's longest to Pete Dawkins for 64 yards, a touchdown, and a real Frank Merriwell 14-7 victory.